It's weird to be a recovering drug addict. It was weird to be a drug addict, but at least I was on drugs. It's strange sometimes. You know, like, I'm doing great, but when I'm alone, I'm with the person that tried to kill me. Sometimes I walk past a mirror, I'm like, oh great, this fucking guy again, Jesus. That is kind of a creepy feeling sometimes, but it's also a nice feeling. It gives me a strange kind of confidence sometimes. Because like, look, I used to care what everyone thought about me so much. It was all I cared about. All I cared about was what other people thought of me. And I don't anymore. And I don't because I can honestly say, what is someone gonna do to me that's worse than what I would do to myself? What, are you gonna cancel John Mulaney? I'll kill him. I almost did.